Hello, burger friends. If you always wanted to have a sound library based on burger sounds, this is the video for you. Why would you want that? Well, you can make sounds out of anything. This video shows one of the processes that I use to generate sound libraries. And it started when I had a conversation on the record label Point Source, their Discord server. I can't remember how it started, but it resulted in me going on YouTube searching for burger videos that I could record, twist and distort and transform into sound libraries. You can grab all these libraries if you want them. Also, if you want to sponsor me on Patreon, you will find a link in the description. So this is going to be a bit of a long one. I'm not going to talk throughout the video, so I'm going to stop in a moment and then it's up to you. I encourage you to maybe just skip when it's getting a bit long-winded. I've just put the whole thing on there so you can just see how long it took to make these sound libraries. I hope you enjoy. Have a good one. Bye.
Beautiful. So beautiful.
Thank you.
Cool.